is a very important part of communication. Okay, you're not punished. So don't look like you're punished. So this session is all about body language, how the body communicates. Okay, does the body communicate?
Yes.
A lot. Body communicates about your state of mind. Body communicates about your attitude, about your intention, about your energy levels, about your confidence levels, right? Okay, so can you stand? Stand with your hands in your pocket. Can you stand like this? Okay. Stand like this at the back. You stand one hand in the pocket and one like this. Yeah, this stand. Okay. There's already hand in the pocket. Okay, you stand like this. Right, okay. So can you see five different body languages here? Five different ways of standing. Right? Okay, so tell me, what is your name?
Sachin.
What is Sachin's body language communicating?
Authority.
Boss. Big boss. Authority. Huh? Authority. Right? Somebody who is very powerful, very authoritative, takes up a lot of space. Right? She's taken up a lot of space. Hands in the pocket. What does that mean? Oh, when somebody is talking to you, or you are talking to somebody, why do you put your hands in the pocket?
Nervous when you want to hide something. Maybe the hands could be shaking or
whatever. Mic is gone. Now it's okay? So, could be something you're hiding. Okay, and that's okay. Because when I'm talking to you, my hands should be visible. So, there is something fishy going on. We don't know what he's doing with his hands. What is your name?
Abhishek.
What is Abhishek's communication, body language?
Closed.
Not interested. Okay. Now suppose you go, Abhishek is your, for example, HOD, okay? And you go and ask him, sir, I want to bunk the next class, I'm asking for permission. Will you get permission?
No.
Never. Already in his mind, he's a close person. Your name? Chiranjeev. What is Chiranjeev's communication, body language? Bodyguard. Bodyguard, okay? Who stands like this? Very authoritative, okay? This is again a power pose. So there are poses which are very authoritative, high on authority, some are very low on authority. Okay, so this is a very high on authority pose. Somebody who's got a lot of confidence. Okay, usually a leader, principal, your dad, when a dad is like, you know, exam mein kitne marks aaye, that is the power pose. Okay, your name? Srihari. What is Srihari's communication? What is one hand in the pocket, one is like this? Not interested, casual, a little bit lethargic, a little bit lazy, right? When you lean over like this, it comes across you are low energy. Your name?
Joy.
Joy. Joy is body language.
Nervous.
Okay.
This
is a, what is this gesture or body language? When do we stand like this? When you are very unsure, you are nervous, you want to hide something, you know you've done something wrong and you'll be punished. Okay? So there is a, you know, you're trying to block yourself from something that's going to happen. So this is again a barrier. We have all put barriers. Barriers means you can put a physical barrier, physiological barrier, anything. Putting a laptop in front of you and me is also a barrier. If I want to be communicating, I want to have open communication, there should be nothing between you and me. So all these are very negative body language. Negative. Why? Because they're sending out negative signals to the person who's observing. We will not be comfortable talking to any of these people if there's a body language of the other person like this. Right? Are you feeling comfortable like this? You will not be, right? See, especially in hospitality, we're supposed to stand like this. You don't close your hands. Okay? You're supposed to stand like this. This is the posture. Okay, so you put your hands but don't close. The moment you close, again, it's like, you know, a very close body language. Right? Okay, thank you so much, guys. Round of applause for them.